Vega. Sorry. Hey everybody, hey Selenators, welcome to my channel. It's Zara here. If you're new here, welcome. Today we're going to be covering Selena Gomez's new song, Baila Conmigo. Oh my god, I have been hyped. If you saw my reaction to De Una Vez, bro, if you haven't seen it, go see it, because like I analyzed the heck out of that video. So if you don't know the drill, what I usually do in my reaction videos, I give it a review and analyze the video. I'm gonna review the visuals, the song, the lyrics, and the sound in general, and then I'm gonna analyze it and share my interpretation of what like it might be meaning and just the story. Maybe sometimes there is no story, but I feel like there's gonna be a story to this one. So Baila Conmigo, from my understanding, means come dance with me, and I'm hyped because it connects, it's connecting with her other songs as well, and I'm just like really hyped. So we're gonna get on this. So the captions on the video isn't translating it to English, so I'm gonna be looking at the lyrics on my phone, but I will be concentrating on the video as well. If any Selenators are here, just type down below Selenators, let's go, so we can show our love and support for Selena Gomez. Anyway, let's get straight into this video. We have people on a motorcycle, on the beach, by the beach. She's going straight to her roots, bruv. And we have a girl on the couch and she's watching TV. Say, I really like that she's connecting with her own culture, and she's even using, like, you know, she's making use of that in her video. I'm really stoked to see what's up. I wanted to learn Spanish and this girl is teaching me Spanish now, so I'm sorry. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Wow! Bro, that drop. And when she started. Ah, oh, bruv, nah. She has found herself. She has truly found herself. Her singing in Spanish, oh my days, bruv. I am. Ah! Do you not think? Honestly, if you're not a fan, how can you not be a fan now? Like, wow. Like, De Una Vez was like really like her healing and moving on, and now this is her, like, this is just a song about falling, and it's so I really like that people are watching her on TV, and it's kind of like she's kind of getting in touch with her people again, and it's like they're discovering her but in a different way. And I really like these cinematics in this. Like, it's really raw. I really like this. It's really, really raw, nothing too like gimmicky. Like, everyone just living their life. Oh my god. Okay, I'm sorry. I can't. It's too good. I'm gonna say, how do I tell you I don't want to talk about love? If it's with you, I have to think better. This car is, it's just jam. It's a jam. I think the best thing about this song is that it's a jam, and it's a very meaningful song to like express your love. It's just, This one's different because it's like so catchy but so meaningful. Like, you get really catchy songs, but are they always meaningful? No, not really. But this one, okay. Sorry. Then that shot right there, that is so bloody beautiful. That silhouette kind of cinema. Ah, I just can't. And look how, oh man, there's a whole like story going on here. And can I just say, when she came on screen, Selena's not really in this video, and she just made a little appearance there, and she's so good, so saucy. I like it, man. This collaboration is lit, like. Finished for a second, I was like, wait, what? Because I was like, huh? what's up? And then I just, sorry, I need to do that again because that dropped. Oh my gosh. What, this guy has been traveling to come see her? I'm sorry, but dude, let me compose myself. We see that she's dancing. Her friend isn't really taking much notice of her because her friend's on her phone and she's just dancing away, like really feeling herself. And then we notice this boy who's just looking at her. He kind of looks really sad, like, but like within lyrics, we understand that, you know, he just wants to talk to her. She's working it, she's practicing her moves. This guy is on a journey and he's hearing this song as well. And he's like, hey, this girl was dancing to this, you know. I love how at the end, the guy goes to the girl and then they both dance together. Do you know how cool that is? Because he wasn't dancing at first, he just watched her dance, you know. Because the whole video is like, dance with me, you know. And then he goes to her and then they dance with, and then he dances with her and they dance together. And it's just so wholesome. It's so funny because I love how like the song is kind of like promoting herself as well, because people are actually listening to her and watching her, and like it's genius, mate. Stand now. So we have like a, you know, the stare down between this boy and the girl. They're standing there, there's someone on a motorcycle just there, like, and then the girl and the boy look to the left, and then we see Selena's face kind of zooming out, and all of a sudden the guy's in water, like, because he's falling for the girl, clearly. The whole song is like, I get the vibes that it's like very like a baby kind of love, like a puppy love. You're falling for someone and it's just very fresh, very new. You just kind of want to live and go with the flow. This song is really like for people that really like to go with the flow, just enjoy each other's presence, and it's so nice and cool and chill. It's just chill vibes, that's it. It's chill vibes in a puppy love, and yeah. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. So good. And the sounds of the song, please, if you haven't listened to it with some good headphones, please, you need to go do that because the sound is amazing. The beat drops, the summertime vibes, big, nice, positive vibes. I could even picture this being played at a bar club because it's so, so catchy and just, you just love it. The visuals were amazing. They're just so, so raw. The fishing boats, the little beach, the little bar, club, cafe. I'm not too sure what that was. It just looked like a really, like, you know, simple life, simple living, and just happiness. Just chilling with life, man, enjoying life as it comes. Like, oh, obviously, I would have loved to see more Selena in it, but I feel like she really did it well, and I love that we had like a little bit of her in the moment as well. Really, really cool. It was more of her being like an icon and like a role model for that girl, if we look at it in that way, because the girl was kind of like dancing and practicing Selena's moves, and she was watching her and stuff. So I kind of like that concept as well, and I like my interpretation of that as well, because that's how I see her as well, like an icon and role model, and it's really cool. But yeah, what did you guys think of the song? I really, really love it. This is one of my fave upbeat songs now. I'm just like, ooh! I'm just really proud of her, honestly. And she's already dropped like a little preview for her next video, which is coming out on the 8th of March. And I'm just like, ah! She's treating us. She is treating us right now, and I'm so excited, bruv. I'm so excited. Thank you so, so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe, click that notification bell, and give this video a like, and obviously comment down, Selenators, let's go. And if you're not a Selenator, tell me your opinion on this song of hers. Like, I want to know, do you jam with it or not? Like, if you ever want to connect with me and give me some suggestions what to react to, you can comment down below, or you can reach me on my socials via Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. So the social handles will be on the screen right here. And yeah, I mostly post on Instagram, so if you ever want to message me, I'll get back to you straight away on that when I can. And yeah,